going on, guys? Welcome back. I haven't made a video in a while, actually. It's been about a month, and I'm ready to bang out some more videos. Today's May 2nd, and it's about 55 degrees out right now. A little bit windy. Got an overcast. Got a storm brewing in a little bit. So we're gonna see if we can catch some toads. I'm actually meeting up with Andrew Flair right now. He's at the lake, and he's on the boat right now. So meet up with him, jump on the boat, and see if we can catch some fish. Bites turning on here in Nebraska. It's been getting warm lately, so we're gonna see. I don't know. Yesterday I went out for a little bit, got some fish, so really excited, really hyped. And that's enough for that crap. Let's head to the lake. Let's get it, baby. We got the duck commander today. Holy, this thing's huge. Jeez.
Boy, who dis?
This thing's mondo.
Get in the boat, son. You ready? Did you bring enough tackle? All you need is a damn Senko and a crankbait. That's all you need. Maybe a chatterbait.
Dual vlogs?
Yeah, vlog on vlog action.
Yeah.
Really, nigga? Kick it!
This is like one of the only.
There's one. Right off that brush pile.
Woo! There we go.
We're here for it, folks.
Well, that was quick.
Big ends only. Pull up to a new creek here.
That was like first cast, wasn't it? That was quick. Should I throw in there?
Okay.
You got another one? Like right there. Yeah.
Can't really do much. He doesn't really like the turn.
There's one.
My camera's off.
Actually, this is a decent one.
We got the big camera going here.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, it's a good. It's good.
Oh, we're hooked up.
Oh, yeah. It's big. It's big.
We're hooked up. Here we go. Bring her up. Got her.
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
That was a good fish.
There you go, my GoPro died, and look what happened. You caught a fish. Same spot. Beauty.
There's the first one for me, not a bad one, about 2.5. Right off the old stumper. Where's the, gotta get a release on her. Back to the brush pile. Wow, that was really shallow back in there. Caught her in like 1.5 feet. He started pulling drag. I was thinking it was like 4 or something. There you go.
Out of the tree. How big is it?
Oh!
Dude, it's a giant.
It's a giant.
What?
Holy crap.
Dude. Oh!
Jeez!
That's what we talking now, son. Yo, fish out this side. I'll get you a good shot.
Okay.
I caught him on that left side. So if you, basically once I get around this big, you can crawl in here now, but once we get around this big branch, I'll have you make, I'll fix you up.
How deep you think?
Not that deep. You're gonna wanna pitch the big open fork. You can land it in the center of that.
Okay.
That's where the fish is going to be. Throw it as far back in that grass as you can get. There you go. Yeah, keep even further.
Okay.
They're going to be up against the bank.
Yeah.
Goose Island. That's fish.
You got one?
Yeah.
Really?
That's a big one.
Is it a big one though?
Yeah.
It's a big one though. Here we go. We hooked up. We hooked up. We out here. We hooked up. Bring it in here. Easy on the high stick.
Oh yeah.
There you go.
Finally.
Are you nervous?
Jesus.
There you go. Chatterbait fish.
Yep.
That's what we after, son. We were just about to call it quits. Look at that.
Second one for me. Not a bad one. On the chatterbait.
For sure
thought
that rod.
Oh yeah.
You're gonna go crush it on the freaking ponds, bro.
Yes. All right, guys, we are off the water. I'm actually gonna go hit some ponds right now. It's about 5:30. We could start at about 8, so I got a little bit of time here. Flair's loading up the boat. And yeah, we'll see you guys at the ponds. We've made it to the pond. Starting to rain a little bit, so we gotta hurry up. See if we can catch this big one. Just gonna throw the chatterbait around a little bit. Nice. What is going on, dude? This place is usually money. Okay, now my feet are soaked. But I'm gonna catch some big ones. God, that was stupid. No, he doesn't. Are you gonna leave? God. Come on, baby. There's one. Oh my god. No! That was a 5, dude. That was a 5-pounder. Oh my. That was a monster. No. How did he come off? I don't know how I would have landed that one with that huge concrete wall right here. But that was huge. Oh! Oh! God! Oh my god! That's another big one. Yeah, baby! That's what. Look at that stud right there, baby. Oh my god! Yes! I was just talking about how I lost a monster. That's a 3.5-pounder all day right there. All right, let's let this big girl go. I don't know if it was the same fish, but that's a beautiful fish right there. Pre-spawn. Yeah, baby. Oh! That's what I talk about. That's what I'm talking about.